So, and it felt great. Of course, all eyes are on stars right after they have the baby, too. It almost seems like a race to quickly lose the pregnancy weight. Here's Giselle 6 months after having baby number two. And here's Victoria's Secret model, Adriana Lima, 6 weeks after giving birth.
I went for the exercise, an intense exercise, and I was working out every day, 1.5 hours, 2 times a day.
Other inside secrets of celebrity moms who've lost weight? He dropped 55 pounds doing an hour of cardio every day, yoga, and adopting a vegan diet.
I wake up and look at Willow, I'm like, Jen or you?
You.
So most of the time she wins, but I like feeling healthy, I like feeling fit, and I like being able to wear some of my jeans.
Alicia Keys' before and after comes from 5 mini meals a day.
Some people are just like, oh no, I just eat steak and potatoes and bread, and I'm fine.
I have to really bust my ass. I cannot be in a gym or any setting over an hour. If it's over an hour, I start to become crazy.
So the question is, does size really matter in Hollywood? The not-so-simple answer is yes and no. Melissa McCarthy has built her strong career on the fact that she's funny.
Oh, he put it in his bed.
No matter whether you're size 2 or size 16, we all
that's so cute.
Everyone does. I mean, I think because I'm in this business, I've seen every teeny tiny little bitty woman that I think, oh my God, you know, we do anything to help that. And then I see them having a bad day.
Let's see. He hid these little peanuts like it's an Easter egg, huh? Let's see. There's one. There's one. I think there's some back here. Yeah, there's one.